Well, a funeral has been held for Kandahar's top police commander, who was killed when a bodyguard opened fire during a security meeting. Hundreds have gathered to mourn Abdul Raziq. He and the province's intelligence chief were killed in a Taliban attack on Thursday. Now, after that attack, polling in the province was delayed a week, but Afghanistan's Independent Election Commission says it's prepared for voting in the rest of the country.